How to fix Discord awaiting endpoint problem. So if you want to fix the Discord awaiting endpoint problem, then what you need to do is first you need to check your internet connection. Once you have a stable internet connection, you just need to go for your Play Store or your App Store and make sure that you have updated the application, because if you don't have the updated version, then you will have some kind of problems. So you just need to go for the search and search for Roblox. Once you're on the Roblox, now tap on the Roblox application, and instead of this play option, you may have an update option. So simply tap on update and update your Roblox application. Once you've updated, your many problems will be fixed. But even after updating, if that still doesn't fix your problem, then go back and tap and hold on to that Roblox application. Tap on app info and tap on storage and cache. And here you need to tap on clear cache. And once you tap on clear cache, tap on clear storage and then delete your storage. And once you've deleted your storage, go back to the login page and log into your account. And once you've logged in, your problem will be fixed. So these are the fixes on how you can fix your awaiting endpoint problem. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.